How did it come to this?
How can they take our children?
I don't want to leave her.
He said he's proud, but I don't want him to go.
I couldn't save her.
Where is he? When will he come back?
I need to find my brother.
What will happen to my family?
I don't want him to leave.
We'll never know all who were lost.
I am not afraid to die for what I believe.
I didn't think we'd actually go to war.
We've been bound in chains forever.
Is this the freedom we dreamed of?
I don't know where my brother is.
How can they send 14-year-olds off to die like this?
Alert, alert. Emergency lockdown in place. Alert, alert.
My friends, citizens, neighbors, I will be brief. We, the people of Ashiana, come to end strife, not to praise it. The evil that men do lives after them. Their good is often buried, lying in their ambition. So let it be and let it lie, fractured in pieces, as we build peace.
We are fractured, fractured in pieces. We are fractured.
Serenity be the guide for all whose sole ambition is only peace. Only have we struck when peace was a target. A target of Bandera's ambition.
Ambition is the charge they have made. Ambition at the expense of their peace. Yet, how to have peace when the dead does cry? When the dead have cried, your leaders have wept. Ambition should be made sterner stuff. Yet, Ashiana says we were ambitious, and Ashiana is filled with honor. I speak not to disprove of what our neighbor has spoken, but here I am to speak what I do know. Should we place the love of our neighbor above the love of our own? Should we place the ambition for peace above the needs of our poor? Is this truly ambition, or is this charge a lie? Yet, Ashiana says we were ambitious, and Ashiana
it is they who have chosen this path. The path they offer is full of hazards. Hazards placed by their honored leader. They have chosen this path, lined armies of men. How shall we meet them at this path? Our present is full of hazards, as all paths are, but consistent with our character and courage as a nation, we stand ready to honor true peace. The cost of freedom is always high, but we have always paid it. Our goal is not war, but the vindication of right. We shall meet their ambition with our right.
Or fracture peace and tear humanity.
Recruits, report to CO at 0400. New recruits, report for training.
Oh, my dear, in the bed, I'm a little bit Wheels up at 1800 hours.
Days. join in the fight. It'll all be alright. I'm coming back home.
Dear Mother and Father, this is my second day in the ranks of the 104 Division. It seems like a dream more than anything else. I expect to awaken any time now and find myself asleep in a foxhole. After living in the mud for 2 months and eating C and K rations for so long, my present status seems unbelievable. I'm now eating good food and sleeping in a warm, dry room. I'm sleeping in the kitchen with four other fellows, which may seem like crowded conditions, but it's nothing compared to the times when I've slept in trains half the size with three times the amount of men. I know how happy you will be when you receive this letter. It's something we've all wished for, to be able to send letters home. As you said, Ma, fate will take its own course. I hope it's on the right course now. I know my fellow soldiers have my back, and I have theirs. Love, your son.
us. It's a fearful lot. God be with you, soldiers all. Out to my charge.
If we no more meet till we meet in heaven, know that you are framed of the firm truth of valor.
I do not care if men do wear fatigues. Such outward things dwell not in my desires. But if it be a sin to covet honor, I am the most offending soul alive.
Let he who has no stomach to bite, let him depart. We will not die in that man's company that fears his fellowship to die with us.
He that outlives this day and comes safe home will rouse the name of honor.
He that outlives this day shall strip his sleeve and show his scars and say, these wounds were gained. Remember his name!
Old men forget, yet we may all be forgot. But he'll remember with advantages what deeds he did that day. From today to the ending of the world, we in it shall be remembered.
Citizen soldiers, our country's moral responsibility was lost.
But now